Area roughing. Four-axis machining. This new feature adds four-axis and three-axis rotary machining options to the roughing strategies. They are particularly useful when machining rotary parts. This significantly enhances the range of machining possibilities.